I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate? Now I can,
meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks. I would have you call upon me. It is the only...
Oh, was that you? Yes, the Master is still seized. And after coming all this way, why now, of all times? Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. But, oh, how important could it really be? The Erdtree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Did you need something else? Who exactly was the Master? His finger. But the Erdtree. Why must they? We were on the Thank you.
think we'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly... No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again, in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig tree. Indeed, I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halig tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort. I heard the...
Rita, are you here for...
Well, I took you, Nomad. Lay out your arm.
Rita, are you here for spit?
Oh.